हम दोनों राइफल शूटर्स हैं. आई एम अ 10 मीटर एयर राइफल शूटर. ही प्लेस 10 मीटर एंड 50 मीटर.
ब्रेकफास्ट में क्या खाना है, लंच में क्या खाना है, डिनर में, एवरीथिंग शुड बी प्लान्ड. एंड ऑब्वियसली देयर इज अ वन डे व्हिच वी कॉल चीट डे.
इट शुड बी बैलेंस्ड प्रोटीन डाइट, हाउ मच वी रिक्वायर इन अ डे, सो दैट इट्स कैलकुलेटेड ग्राम्स ऑफ प्रोटीन वी नीड, कंट्रोल्ड अमाउंट ऑफ कार्ब्स एंड लिमिटेड अमाउंट ऑफ फैट्स. It should be a proportionate diet.
We work a lot, then later we have to do fitness also. For the recovery we need most part of protein. At the same time we use less fat food and baki fruits zyada lete hain, like summers mein water intake zyada rakhte hain.
It's been years that we are working out for the same thing, that how much we eating, so we calculated on different apps on phone and what we are eating, we look at that very particularly and very clearly. I'd say that according to nutrition, I think nutrition is a part of your lifestyle. It's not something you follow, but then it becomes a lifestyle. What I eat the entire time, since I've been looking for it for years now, it's a part of me. So there's no particular thing, a map to it, what I need to follow for particularly Olympics. I guess the day my competition will end, I might have a cheat day extra, but then not more than that.